Hello everyone. In this position, black has a mate in 3. If he goes for rook takes d1, thinking that after bishop takes d1, he has queen takes g2 checkmate, he doesn't since the queen guards that square too. So the best move for black is bishop takes f6, which at least wins a piece. Instead, the brilliant move for black is queen takes g2, since bishop takes g2 is forced, and now black can play rook takes d1 after bishop back. He is forced into checkmate.